Hello everyone, we are in Frankfurt and with me is Dr. Anu. She is the captain of the German women cricket team. Hello Anu.
Hi, nice to meet you here.
So it's a pleasure meeting Anu. So this interview will have two parts. One, we will ask about cricket, of course, and secondly, we'll ask about Anu, her life here, and what is she doing. So we'll start with the second part. So Anu, from where you hail, from which part in India?
So I come from Bangalore. It's a city in the south of India. And I moved to Germany 2011. So I've been here 7-8 years now. Yeah.
So what was the reason for coming here, for masters or for PhD? Or?
So I moved here for my PhD. So I'm a biologist. I did my PhD in cardiovascular biology. And Frankfurt's a great hub for that in biomedicine. So that's the reason I came. So 3-4 years of PhD, and now I'm working as a postdoc at the Max Planck Institute for Heart Research.
Wow, we have a very, very talented, hard-working cricketers here. Normally, by us, the people who are not studying, they are playing only cricket and being scolded. So you are playing cricket since childhood, huh?
That's true, yeah. I mean, I had the opportunity to play state-level cricket back in India. But formally, I've been trained since I was 13. That's almost 20 years of cricket.
Wow. Yeah. So, but you came in 2011. If I'm not wrong, in 2011, I think women cricket in Germany was not very, very something popular. Mm-hmm. So, what were the challenges, and now where you reached, it's a big milestone. Huh? So, what can you summarize it?
Sure, I think so. I would put it in two different levels. So, we've got regional cricket for women and also with the national team. So, when I started in 2011, I think we had about 5 women's teams all across Germany, and the quality of cricket was decent. You know, it's a lot of beginners learning how to play. There were some good players who were sort of playing for the national team. But over the years, I think lots of clubs have actually invested time in growing women's cricket and also youth cricket. So at the moment, we've got 9 or 10 Bundesliga teams, women's teams across Germany, which is great improvement. I mean, it's a lot of work. I'm sure the clubs who are doing that, they will appreciate that. And on the level of the national team, I'm super proud of how well the girls have been doing in the last...
A bit. Yeah. Okay. So Anu is really, really impressive. They are doing wonderful job in women cricket. So a very, very crazy question. When can we expect you playing against India or Pakistan or Australia?
Well, I'd hope that'll be soon, but I think it would take another 5-6 years.
5-6 years? So Mark, today is 2019, 5-6 years. It's already very optimistic. We're already very excited.
Yeah, I mean, we played the first ICC T20 World Cup qualifier this year. Again, Scotland and Netherlands, so it's the European qualifier. We didn't quite make it up, but of course it's the first time we played at such a huge stage, and we kind of realized what are our strengths and weaknesses, and you know, everybody's keen to work hard and do better, so we're going to play something similar in 2 years again, and I'm quite sure the results will be different then. I can watch for that. Yeah.
So things are really looking good, so it was a pleasure meeting you, so all the best. Thank you, Anu.